level 0. If you need help, you're going to raise your hand and I will come over to you, or I'll ask you to share your answer or ask your question. Activity is teaching time. Some of this is going to be independent work, but we might also do some group work with it. We'll talk about that when that happens. Movement, you're going to stay in your seat. Participation, you are listening to the speaker. That might be me if I'm talking, like right now. Or it might be you guys if I call on you to share your answer. Writing / reading. During our near pod, we'll be doing some typing. So that will also be writing and reading. We also are going to have a discussion. So I'll try to put on there. If we do all of these different things, we will be what?
Successful.
Successful.
So we're at a level 0 again. We're back to no talking. Okay. You're going to raise your hand if you have a question or concern. Remember, these relate to what we're doing, please. Okay. We're going to read our reading paper, and then we're going to do our math assignment. Okay. Right now, there's no need for you to move out of your space. Okay. You had that opportunity to move out. Now you're back in. You're going to stay in your space, please. Okay. And again, we're going to do our whole class or our whole group work. Okay. And then in a minute, and I'll remind you when we get there, we're going to do independence. Okay.
For our champ. So all eyes on Grayson. All eyes on
Grayson.
Thank you. So you heard our expectation. He told us our voice level, how we ask for help, and what we should be doing at this time. So right now, raise your hand if you have a question. Happy? All right, we're going to get started on reading. Today, our first one is skill.